Hello, my lovely children. In today's class, we will be learning how to scribble and draw patterns. Both of these will help you for writing practices. The more you will practice, more efficient you will become in writing. So practice this every day on paper, exercise books, or slates. So here we go. Let's enjoy the session.